Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you're doing well. So I welcome you again to your English class, and today I will teach you 60 examples of masculine and feminine gender. So let's begin. So the first one is God. God is a masculine gender, and the feminine gender of God is goddess. Host, hostess. Master, mistress. Husband, wife. Nephew, niece. Boy, girl. Waiter, waitress. Son, daughter. Actor, actress. Brother, sister. Emperor, empress. Uncle, aunt. Duke, duchess. Gentleman, lady. Wizard, witch. Bridegroom, bride. Negro, negress. King, queen. Milkman, milkwoman. Priest, priestess. Hero, heroine. Prince, princess. Sir, madam. Widower, widow. Man, woman. Count, countess. Heir, heiress. Conductor, conductress. Mayor, mayoress. Traitor, traitress. Monk, nun. Tsar, tsarina. Male, female. Lord, lady. Bull, cow. Horse, mare. Fox, vixen. Peacock, peahen. Dog, bitch. Ram, ewe. Drake, duck. Drone, bee. He-bear, she-bear. Dairy man, dairy woman. Son-in-law, daughter-in-law. Manservant, maidservant. Father-in-law, mother-in-law. Stepfather, stepmother. Poet, poetess. Tiger, tigress. Stag, hind. Stepson, stepdaughter. Brother-in-law, sister-in-law. Bachelor, spinster. Gander, goose. Donkey, Jenny. Landlord, landlady. Grandfather, grandmother. Leopard, leopardess. Eagle, eagle. Feminine gender of eagle is eagle.